from carboxylic acids, from carboxylic acids, okay, distillation of calcium salts of carboxylic acids converts into carbonyl compounds. For example, acetic acid, if I am taking 2 moles of acetic acid, reacts with calcium hydroxide to form a acid base reaction, that is salt, CH3, C double bond O, oxygen, calcium, then C double bond O, CH3. This is known as calcium acetate, distillation of calcium acetate, loss of calcium carbonate takes place to form carbonyl compound CaCO3. For example, if you are taking calcium formate oxygen, C double bond O, here is what hydrogen. Just while heating, loss of calcium carbonate takes place to form formaldehyde plus calcium carbonate, formaldehyde and calcium formonate. If you are taking mix of H, C double bond O, oxygen, calcium, then C double bond O, CH3. It is a mixed salt of formic and acetic acid. Just distillation, loss of calcium carbonate takes place to form which one? Acetaldehyde. To form which one? Acetaldehyde. And loss of which one? Calcium carbonate takes place. Loss of which one? Calcium carbonate. So this is about from carboxylic acids. Next one, from nitro compounds, from nitroalkanes, this particular reaction is known as NEF reaction. This particular reaction is known as what? NEF reaction. At least one alpha hydrogen containing nitro compounds reacts with base followed by an acid to form carbonyl compounds. This particular reaction is known as NEF reaction, means at least one alpha hydrogen containing nitro alkanes or reacts with sodium hydroxide followed by hydrochloric acid to form carbonyl compounds. This particular reaction is known as NEF reaction. For example, R C CH, here is hydrogen, then N double bond O coordinate covalent bond. When which is added, base is added, sodium hydroxide, negative charge, here positive charge. This carbon is known as alpha carbon. So abstraction of proton from here, it converts into R, then CH, there is a negative charge, then N double bond O oxygen. This bond shifted here, tautomerization. Now CH double bond, here is O minus, okay, this is the form. Then on H plus or hydrochloric acid is added, hydrochloric acid followed by hydrolysis. So breakage takes place here, so converts into which one? Aldehyde. Converts into which one? Aldehyde. So this particular reaction is known as what? NEF reaction. For example, CH 2, here is nitro group like this, nitro group, first one sodium hydroxide, second one hydrochloric acid followed by H2O, now converts into acetaldehyde. Now converts into which one? Acetaldehyde. Now at least one alpha hydrogen is required to undergo this. Is alpha, one alpha hydrogen is there. This is 2 nitropropane react with base followed by acid. So now it is converts into CH3, C double bond O, here is what? CH3. So this particular reaction is known as what? NEF reaction. So from which one? Nitro alkanes. Okay na? So for example, if you are taking tertiary, here is methyl group, methyl, then nitro, no alpha hydrogen, so that is the reason why no reaction with which reaction? No reaction. No reaction. The next one, from alkyl benzenes is an important method, that is oxidation from alkyl benzene, okay. In that, the number one is etoad reaction. Reagent is chromyl chloride, CrO2Cl2, known as chromyl chloride. Now when methyl benzene, or commonly known as toluene, This is known as toluene. When methyl benzene reacts with chromyl chloride CrO2 Cl2, it forms a complex CH, here is oxygen, chromium, OH. This is one of the complexes formed, oxygen, chromium, here is OH, 2 chlorines. This is the complex is formed. Then hydrolysis, acidic hydrolysis of this particular complex always gives which one? Benzaldehyde. Gives which one? Benzaldehyde. Which aldehyde? Benzaldehyde. So this particular reaction is known as what? Etoad reaction. Means toluene reacts with chromyl chloride followed by acidic hydrolysis. So to form benzaldehyde, this particular reaction is known as what? Etoad reaction. Second one is oxidation with chromium trioxide in presence of Ac2O means acidic anhydride. Ac2O means what? Acidic anhydride. So oxidation with chromium trioxide in presence of acidic anhydride. When toluene reacts with chromium trioxide in presence of acidic anhydride to form diacetate toluene derivative, on acidic hydrolysis to form which one? Benzaldehyde. Okay, so these are from alkyl benzenes.